Welcome to the new journey to paradise. My name is Michael, and I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic, in our part 21 of the new journey to paradise, is about the Exodus wallet, the Voltoro account, being prepared, and let me have a look. Harvest work and the tribulation. If you have watched all or most of our videos of the new journey to paradise, then you know that we are called to guide you to Mount Zion, where you will be raptured into paradise and where you will have access to your mansions that the Lord has promised you. We should take you out of the world and out of Babylon, because judgment will fall very soon. Now, many people have asked me about the first two links that I have in the description box below, about the Exodus wallet and the Voltoro account. The Exodus wallet is a way that we have provided, or that we use, let's put it that way, because it's not our wallet, it's not our creation, but that we use for a time of tribulation to reach our societies of the Rose and our assemblies of love and righteousness, to provide funding, to provide the ability of provisions and support when all the other systems, the worldly system, have fallen. The Exodus wallet gives you the ability to store cryptocurrencies. And cryptocurrency are already a system that is working outside of the world. So it's fitting perfectly with our call to come out of the world and out of Babylon. It is working outside of the banking system. And you can decide what kind of cryptocurrency you want to use, and you can store it in this private Exodus wallet. How famous and perfect is the name? Exodus wallet. It's fitting so great, and it's a perfect pattern to what happened at the Exodus of the Israelites from Egypt. Have they not received gold and silver from the Egyptians to leave? And we will also receive the wealth of the sinners, and we will store it in our Exodus wallet and will carry it with us. The advantage of this Exodus wallet is it is private. You will store it on your computer. And you have even the ability to store it in another device that you can carry on your body. So it is perfect. Perfect for our destiny. Perfect for our walk towards Mount Zion. And when you have stored your funds, you should change it from your worldly paper money that will all disappear to the cryptocurrency, then you have it with you all the time. And then you can change this one, cryptocurrency, through the Voltoro account into gold. And they will also bring up the ability to change it to silver very soon. So if you have these two things, the Exodus wallet and the Voltoro account, you will be able to change it to gold and silver. And with gold and silver, even in the worst of disasters and the worst of tribulation, you have the ability to buy something and to pay for something and sometimes even to get your way through something. When somebody wants to hold you hostage, you have a way to set yourself free and to come forward. The Lord wants that you return to His money system. What is God's money? Gold and silver. Of course. Natural resources belonging to the Lord. So come out of the paper money. Come out of your banking system. Separate yourself with the world. Come into the world of cryptocurrency with your Exodus wallet and buy gold and silver, the natural resources that belong to the Father, to Yahweh. Then you have already a base and nobody can take it away from you. I always recommend you to buy physical gold and physical silver. That's not always possible, and to the Voltoro account is also partial possible, but a part her physical and a part through the Voltoro account. It is for us the easiest way to reach you when the seals will be opened and when disaster will strike, because the tribulation period is at hand. Remember what you have read in the book of Revelation. The escape of the bride will take place right now, within the next 3 weeks. And then the seals will be opened. War will come. Famine will come. Your money system will fall down. You will have no access to anything anymore. FEMA camps will come. Plagues will come. Death will come. You better be prepared. Be prepared right now. It is the time of preparation right now. You should come out of the world and out of Babylon right now. We are calling you forth. And I do not understand many people who are still sitting complacent at home. That only shows me that they are not believing and trusting the Lord. And they are not believing in the prophet that he has sent forth. They have given you warnings over warnings, dire warnings, but you are still sitting and believing, oh, nothing will happen. And then you will wake up and your house is gone. Your money is gone. Then you are standing with your designer clothes on the line for a soup in the soup kitchen. Just imagine that. Because you have no way to get food. Everything is gone. Stock market is gone. Banks are gone. Money value is zero. You can do nothing anymore. All is destroyed. This is what we call tribulation. And then what do? Sit in the corner and cry. But we have given you it away. We have shown you the open door. Why are you not walking through it? Take the mighty angel that is waiting at that door by the hand and walk with him that narrow path to Mount Zion. Establish an assembly of love and righteousness, society of the rose in your neighborhood. You can do that right now. You can get your Exodus wallet, your Voltoro account right now. Be prepared. Be ready. Come, support, share. Bring Triple Grace and societies of the rose into the nations for all to see. Show forth your light. Do not work anymore in the beast economy for money, but work in the economy of the Lord. Win souls. Bring in the harvest of the ages, so that they can be gathered to Mount Zion and can then be raptured into paradise to receive the mansion, beautiful mansion at the slope of Mount Zion. You can be part of it. There should be millions of people knocking at my door. Where are these people? Do they really believe that what I'm saying is a joke? Do they really believe that the Lord has not sent me to you? Do they really believe that what I'm saying is false? Do they believe they are deceivers in the churches? Do they believe that they are once saved, always saved? Do they believe that they have to do nothing after they are saved? Do they believe that they can stay in a gospel of prosperity? Do they believe that they can stay in a gospel of poverty? Very soon they will have a very rude awakening. Then they say, oh, I remember Michael, what he said. But then it will be too late. But now is the time to walk through that open door. Join us. Use the links in the description box below. Join us. Become an active part of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Walk through that door towards your rapture at the sixth seal at Mount Zion and be part of the heavenly kingdom and not anymore of the beast system in this world. Very soon war will start and then it will be too late. Time is now. Be prepared. That's the reason why we have put the Exodus wallet in the Voltoro account. Be ready, be prepared right now. and be also a watchman on the wall. Share these videos of ours with the world, with your friends, with your family, with everybody, so that they cannot say, oh, I have not heard from my friend, also he knew about it. No. See, this is a message from Michael. But Michael has received it from the Spirit and from the Lord to warn you. This is your final warning. The escape of the bride will take in a few weeks. And then in heaven, the seals will be broken. And you will enter 7 years of tribulation, the dress rehearsal of the trumpets, the seven seals. And you know what is written there. War, famine, pestilences, death and Hades. The martyrs under the altar. And then, finally, it's the sixth seal. The rapture, the multitude clothed in white, and the sealing of the 144,000. This is your warning from Yahweh. Be ready. Come together under the new altar in love, unity and support. Bring again alive the assemblies of love and righteousness from the book of Acts. And be part of it now. There's no excuse anymore. There will be no excuse. Because the Lord will have told you, I have sent you the messages from many, many prophets, including Michael. But you have dismissed it. You have not walked with him, and you have not followed it, and you have not supported it. What will you say? Better be prepared than sorrow. You will receive sorrow. You will receive pain. Everything is written. Read it again. Read the whole book of Revelation. This is your time period right now. Do not think that I'm telling you a story, that I'm telling you fantasies. This is the truth. I'm speaking to you with the Holy Spirit. Join us. Walk with us that narrow path towards Mount Zion. Be part of the new journey to paradise. The time is now. There's no excuse. Oh, I listened to somebody else. This is not an excuse, because you have listened this message to this message too. And you have made a wrong decision, because it was comfortable to be on the other side. Because the other side told you, just sit and wait, because you're always saved. Just wait. The Lord will help you and take you. You didn't listen to the prophets that telling you, come out of the world, come out of Babylon. What do you think would have happened if the Israelites would have remained in Egypt? They would all have been killed or worked to death. So think about it. What will happen to the people who will remain in the world and in Babylon? They will all be killed or taken to camps to be worked to death. And you know that, you know, and you feel it, that I am right, and that my words are speaking truth. You know about the FEMA camps. You know about what will happen. You know, you have the understanding. You have dreams and vision about it every day. Watch all the videos on YouTube, and you see that what I'm speaking is truth, spirit and truth. So, if you have questions, then send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. But please, consider it to be part of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. There is nothing wrong to be prepared. There is nothing wrong to walk that narrow path. On the contrary, this is the only way that will lead you to paradise. Everything else, what you experience, is a delusion. Fake messages from the enemy that you see in the churches. They're telling you to sit and wait because you are saved. They're telling you that prosperity awaits you. They're telling you that you better be poor. Because Jesus said that. He never said something like that. It's all false. Bible verses taking out to fit their agenda. But now here, we are here, calling you with love. In the name of the Father, with love, come out. Come out of the world and out of Babylon and join us. Share this video with the world. Use your social media presence and share it as long as you can. Be a watchman at the wall. Watch the videos that we have placed. Watch our daily prophetic words. The Lord is talking to you every day. Watch our messages in the Great Exodus series. Use all the resources that we have at tribulation.com, our website. The link is in the description box below. Establish a Society of the Rose in your neighborhood. If you do not know how to, send me an email at our ministry email tribulation.com. But we have also resources on our website to help you. Be part of it. And if you cannot establish a society right away, then at least be a supporter or sponsor of the messages so that they can reach all the nations in the world. Help us with a mission in Cambodia to save 97% of people who are guided to false gods and idols. Bring forth the love of the Father into the world. This is your destiny and your calling. Walk with us a new journey to paradise. Be part of it. Listen to the messages that I'm giving you. I can speak with confidence because I know what the Lord and the Holy Spirit has spoken to me over the last 10 years. And now I know why I had to go through all this and prepare this Societies of the Rose, Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. For what purpose? The time is now. There's no other time. Not sit in your church benches and hope that everything will be fine. Because it will not. It won't. The Lord is sending you your final warning. Better take heed. Take it into consideration. I always tell you to pray about it. Speak to the Holy Spirit. Speak to the Lord. If you should come and join us, He will guide you. He will show you that open door where a mighty angel is waiting for you. Take you by the hand and walk with you that path towards Mount Zion. Support our ministry. Help us in all of our missions. Be part of the kingdom financiers. Be part to use your wealth to advance the kingdom. Not your own luxuries. Be prepared. Get your Exodus wallet. Get your Voltoro account. Get prepared. The time has come. Has come when the Lord will use the wealth of the sinner and will redistribute it to the righteous. Are you a righteous one? Are you a harvest worker? Are you the one that will stand as the righteous person at the base of Mount Zion? Are you the one? Or are you the one that will sit in the FEMA camp, that will die without having done any righteous deeds? Then the Lord will ask you. You have seen the messages from Michael and many of my other prophets. Why have you not listened to them? And what will you say? What will you say? In truth and honesty, what will you say? I was misled. Then the Lord will say, yeah, that you have made a wrong decision. When you see the other people wearing their crown because of following the commandments of the Lord and having done righteous deeds and having gathered as many people to righteousness as possible, as written in Daniel 12:3, then they will receive the crown. Then you will see them with their crowns. And you will have nothing. Because you have stayed complacent. And you have believed false teachers. Time is now to step out. Step out of the world and out of Babylon. Be prepared. Tribulation is coming. This is your final, final warning. If you are guided by the Holy Spirit, support us with your donations. The links are in the description box below. Do something for the kingdom. Spread the videos. Watch all of them. Understand what we are talking about. Take you out onto the narrow path. So that you can sit as our image shows, as the child with our Lord and Savior. Forever and ever. I pray that you are all accounted worthy to escape these things. But I know God has told me that only very few will go, and the rest will enter a time of tribulation, the dress rehearsal of the trumpets, the seal period. The first 7 years of the 14 years total that will lead us to 2032 or 2033. Time is now. I have warned you, so your blood will not be on my hands. I have warned you. I hope that you use all our email, all of you. You use all of our email and come through to me and say, I am ready to walk with you, Michael. I am ready. What can I do? And I will tell you. I feel sorry for all the people who will go through all the calamities that will come. When you had a choice. But they will choose not wisely. I know how it was when Moses stepped in front of the Israelites and they were laughing about him and saying, what? Who sent you? Who told you to bring us out of Egypt? We want to stay in our complacency. Yes, we have to work hard as slaves, but we want to remain. They rejected Moses. I feel the same right now. Many people will reject the messages and they want to stay in complacency in the world. Even if they know that they are slaves to Satan, they know, but they want to stay. So I feel the same as Moses. But then remember what happened. Pharaoh refused to let them go. The same as Satan is refusing right now to let you go. Then what happened? What happened? God himself intervened. And the plagues were falling onto Egypt. And now the seals will be open and the plagues will fall onto the world. And then? Will you then be ready to go? And you will lose many things. People will die. This is not the time of the Israelites, a small group. This is now about the whole world. So it will not be exactly the same as it was before. Only similar. This time many people will die before they can move out of the world. So take your luggage. Pack your bags right now. Prepare. Exodus Wallet, Voltoro Account, Triple Grace, Righteous Past Movement Foundation. Michael, just call. Call on me. All the details are in the description box below. This is your warning. Remember what happened. Also remember what happened to Sodom and Gomorrah. You cannot turn back when you come out. Remember Lot's wife. When you come out, You have to walk towards Mount Zion. My heart is heavy, I'm sorry. My heart is heavy because I know that only very few will be rescued. And I want that the whole world will be rescued. I want that every lost sheep will come into the fold. But I know it will not happen. So, listen to these messages and share them. Be part of Triple Grace. Join us. So that you are not a lost sheep that will die. Taken by the fallen angels, by Satan. I will close this video right now, because I have nothing more to say. You have all what you need, and all is there for you. I hope I will see your name in my email, on my member list in Triple Grace. I hope that you will walk with me towards Mount Zion. I'm Michael, the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I love you all dearly. And I pray for you daily that you will come. Come out of the world and out of Babylon. Thank you that you are here for me for the new journey to paradise. Part 21. Be prepared. Tribulation will come. This was your final warning. But not the final video. My mission has just begun. As it was for Moses, my mission has just begun. You can call on me when disasters fall and darkness will come. I'm here for you. Always. Maranatha.